Bon here, and Pup is back.
Hey everyone, it's me, Pup. I took a little bit of a break, but I am back. So, as you guys, if you've been watching the news recently, you would know that Bon recently told you that Gut Gut Productions has reopened, and they've been doing all kinds of things. And recently, we're going to go visit a school called Plessy High School. So, you can actually are allowed to go visit to see what they're up to, except when they're in the classes. But yeah, you are allowed on campus, only the front part. But yeah, so go ahead and go visit Calio. Alright, that's all the news we had for today, and we'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Hello, everyone. Tonight is movie night. And as you know, not everyone can be here. Okay, the first person that needs to go to detention is Toy Chica. All right, and the next person that's going to detention is Toy Bonnie.
I think I still have my switch in my backpack.
And the last two people that are going to detention is Montgomery and Bendy.
Is it because I punched someone? Eh, whatever. Is it because I didn't do the homework? I told you I wasn't gonna do it.
Alright, so since everyone that's supposed to be in detention is in detention, let's have movie night!
Yay!
And, as I'm the one who is required to tell you guys this, anybody know who Gut Gut Productions is?
I do!
Okay, well, that's good. Yeah, I do too. I used to work for them at one point. Oh, that's cool. But anyways, they'll be coming here soon. And until then, we can just relax and do whatever you want until they get here.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, just make it quick.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to wake those two up when I get here. Five, it's been a long time since I've seen you.
Yeah.
Why do you sound like that? Do you have a cold or something?
No.
Okay, whatever. Let's just go with it. Okay, so how are the productions on the movie going that we have to sell those brats?
They're doing good.
What y'all doing?
Oh, yeah. Are you the security guard that has to escort us to that class?
Yeah.
All right, then. Come on, Five. Let's go.
Come on, losers.
Hey, y'all. I brought the two peoples here. Now, bye!
Oh, hey. I see some familiar people here.
Calio and Five, you're here. Do you have the movies ready?
Yeah!
Wake up! Yeah, I'm so excited for the movies.
Are we so recently sent him to detention, too? Oh, Miss Hart, can I go to the bathroom real quick?
Yes.
Can I go too?
Didn't you just go, Circus Baby? But yeah, Miss Hart just said no, so no. You just went. Just let her. I don't want to deal with this tonight. It's supposed to be a fun day, so just let her go.
Okay, you can go.
Alright. Baby, don't you think something is going on?
Yeah.
Isn't it weird that out of all the schools, they come here, the place where we go?
Yes.
Hi, hello. Weirdo.
Why do you keep on calling me these names?
Because you appear out of nowhere and you're weird.
Fine, Barbie girl.
I'm gonna pull your ear. Okay, baby.
I am gonna...
Foxy, don't head so on, she'll hit you. But why
I
are you
I already heard you. Why did you have to say it multiple times?
Why are you here? Because you didn't answer me.
I don't know.
Okay, well anyways, I guess he's here now. But Freddy said not to interact with Calio, right?
Yeah.
So don't you think it's weird that they come here?
Yeah.
Okay, I think something's going on. We need to be very careful. Should we tell Freddy about what happened today?
No.
Fine. Alright, let's go.
Where are we going?
To class.
Hey, Foxy. Why did you go? You didn't even ask.
I did.
No, you didn't, Foxy.
My brain told me to.
What does that even mean?
My intrusive thoughts won.
So you just went because of your intrusive... I'm not dealing with this. Okay, let's get the movie started, please.
Okay. Why are you so mad?
Let's get the movie started. Okay, everyone, we're gonna go get the movie started.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Stop right there. This area is not allowed to be entered by outsiders.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for someone.
And who is that person you're looking for?
I'm not telling you. It's none of your business.
You know what? Fine, just come in. Master Glamour.
What do you want, Callio? You're wasting my time.
This person came in here, and he won't tell me why he's here.
I'm looking for Freddy.
Okay, Shadow Freddy, help him find his friend.
Okay, fine, I'll help
you. Alright, Shadow Freddy, follow me.
Okay, show me where you're going.
Okay.
So, what you all think of the movie?
I thought it was pretty great.
I have a question.
What's that question?
How is he supposed to tell him where his friend is, or even show him where his friend is, if he doesn't know where he is?
Are you gonna answer?
You just made a mistake, child.
What?
Okay, any other questions that I actually care about?
Yeah.
Not from you? Anyone else?
I have a question.
And what's that question?
Why is Five there in the first place? I know he's looking for his friend, but who is his friend? And, like... Yeah, we never even really get to know
whose friend is. That's actually really true. The movie's confusing. We don't know where he is, what he's doing now,
who he is.
Exactly, we don't even get to know his name. None of the characters, we don't know any of their names. It's just there.
Not even his friend Five knows where he is.
But yet he does? It doesn't make sense. So, nobody liked the movie, huh? Nobody liked it?
It makes no sense.
I think it's pretty great.
So nobody liked it? Nobody.
I did.
Be quiet, Five. Oh, great. Now I made him cry. I'll be right back.
I want my mommy.
Shut up. See, it's that easy. I don't know why I rehired him. Okay, you know what? Oh, it sounds like the bell just rang. Get out of here.
You get out of here. This isn't your school. That's abuse. What the? Oh my god.
Are you okay, Alice?
I just got assaulted by a dog.
Should we call the cops? I feel uncomfortable around him. I feel... Oh, wait, let's just go home, please.
I want to go to Panda.
Are you coming with Alice?
Yeah.
Let's go, Panda! No, you don't get to come with. Okay, Alice, baby, let's go to Panda.
Okay.